Hi Shreya, can you please introduce a little more about yourself?
Yeah. So, hi, I'm Dr Shreya. I'm a homeopath and a psychotherapist. So, I practice homeopathy and a lot of modalities of therapy. So, my initiative to take an Access Bars class comes from there to sort of expand my acumen and be able to help my patients and clients a little more in that direction. So as far as today's Access Bars class is concerned, it was phenomenal. It was a great and amazing addition to the sort of therapeutic modalities that I practice. The best part about Access is that, see, I'm a very cognitive person, so I'm always looking to rationalize things. I'm always looking for the logic in things. I'm always looking to see why something is happening. The beauty of Access is that you can work on something even if you don't know what it is. So using the Access tools, what I could see is that even if you don't know why something is happening, you don't even have to go there, but still there is a shift that happens and still there is a release that happens. So that was amazing, and it also proved very insightful to me in a few issues that I was working on, and I tried working on using other methods, but Access proved beneficial in that.